In other news tonight, new developments in the ongoing contract dispute between Salinas Valley Memorial Hospital, one of its unions, and hundreds of workers. This weekend, the National Union of Healthcare Workers announced that it will take a one-day strike next week. Today, the union announced it is also filing a charge with the Public Employees Relations Board against the hospital's administration. Action News reporter Tom Miller is live in Salinas with the latest.
This is all over a letter that the hospital says it's, the union says hospital management sent to its staff. In it, it says that these union members should not be speaking to the media, and they should also stop saying bad things about the hospital. According to union leaders, the letter is part of a final offer from management that includes no more negative press. In its demands for settlements of the labor dispute that's gone on for months, union leaders tell us they believe the offer and the letter to employees constitutes an unfair labor practice, and they're filing an unfair labor practice charge tomorrow in Oakland. Union spokesman John Borso says he believes the hospital's board of directors doesn't want people to know how much they're making, while the hospital says they're just trying to reach some meaningful discussion.
They don't want the public to understand what's really going on in the hospital, which is you have a small group of people, the majority of people on the board of directors who have been running the hospital as if it's your own ATM machine.
Again, this was not meant for our employees at all. This was meant for NUHW leadership. And we were just asking them, urging them to have meaningful discussions with us that could lead to a contract rather than disparage us in the news media.
And there are a number of things on this contract here that you would expect in a contract. Number one says wages should be frozen for a year. Number two says employees should contribute to their own health benefits. But it's on the other page. There's a note that says, I'll read it right here, no more negative press. And that seemed unusual to the union. And so they just wanted to clarify what exactly was going on. Aaron?
All right, Tom, thank you. The union is calling for all of its members at SVMH to strike October 18th, beginning at 6 in the morning.